ball. So everyone's outside the church.
love and support you've shown the family. Very difficult past weeks. Most importantly, the love and support you'll continue to give them in the difficult weeks and months ahead. As Father Sweeney had mentioned, everyone is invited back to Generation Center down the street for lunch and refreshments, and as we continue the celebration of Kyle's life.